Pray tell, what can we expect to hear from Lion Castle Entertainment in 2021? Well, first I must get this out of the way. Back in the beginning of 2020, there were plans to announce Project Silver Sword for the end of the year. But as I would assume, due to COVID, that announcement must have been pushed back.
Curse the blasted virus.
Anyway, on February 23rd, Taxi Chaos will arrive for PlayStation 4, Xbox One, and Nintendo Switch, and marks this as Team 6's first ever game produced without Ronnie Nellis as CEO of Team 6 Game Studios. He's now focused on Lion Castle Entertainment from now on. Roderick Rude is officially the CEO of Team 6 Game Studios, which means things might change, and Taxi Chaos indeed does look like a big departure from their past games. Regardless, more power to both Lion Castle CEO Ronnie Nellis and Team 6 CEO Roderick Rude. Lastly, expect a big surprise soon. But for now, it's quite, hush hush, top secret. In any case, this was Jessica. Your eyes on the road. From Petrolhead News.